What is up, guys? My name is Nate, and we are here for part 4 of Guacamelee 2. Yeah. Let's try him. Ugh, you're back already? I barely had time to put the place back together, but I suppose Pancho's bones aren't going to break themselves. Let's step inside, shall we? I had to talk to him first, but okay. I've been calling you a chicken for years. Glad to hear you've been living up to it. Not living it up. Now shake those tail feathers and smack Pancho around a bit. Okay. Come here, Pancho. Oh, Snapple. Oh. We'll get this. They say go all the way over there. Okay, so I got this. What are you doing?
It'll be hard.
Okay. Oh my Jesus! Did you do it right? Oh, I did it. The next one is a quick one. You'll have to interpret your wind power move with another.
Okay.
X down. Okay, hold on. X down. Telling me to. Okay. Down. Up. Down. Down. Oh, no. Come on now, silly. X. I get how to do it. You. Seriously, come on. I'm doing it right. You just won't stop messing up. Oh, there we go.
I think that's all I'm gonna do.
I would say that was excellent, but I still hate you. I still hate you. I have more training for you, though. Yeah, I'm good. I'm gonna go to the... We'll go outside. That's it. I need a lot of money, don't I? Well, not money, but... I need them coins! Gotta make them coins. Flying. Oh shoot. Wow, they still make luchadors this small? Ugh. And I can tell just from the way you're standing that you wouldn't know a quadruple corkscrew spliffs even landed in your face. You may be able to get by from now just stumbling through brittle skeletons, but a guy your size is never going to hack it in the lucha world without techniques. Get to the skill screen and we'll start training you for your grappling. You've got some catching up to do. Really? Okay, let's try her. Wait, what happened? Oh. Oh, treasure. Money. Oh, can't do this one yet. Nope. Hey, I got some money. All of us at it. I can't jump on the wall? Okay. I couldn't get the last one. I thought it would make it. Okay. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm gonna go all the way down here. How do I go to Vatula? Build. I don't get it. Leaving me the treasure. You son of a bitch. Son of a hoe. Why can I not jump on the wall? I can't jump on walls anymore? Yes, I am. I wanted to go get that treasure. Because I know I can jump up there, but it won't let me. Okay, guess not. Okay. Oh no. Beat your ass with my chicken. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. Fuck the chicken. I didn't say do that. What the hell? My god. god, how do I do this? Okay, never mind. My god! Yeah, now you did. Die! I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, it won't let me. Oh, I thought you could go up there. Guess not. Oh, I can't go up there yet? Oh, man. Well, that sucks. Get off my stuff, boy. I don't think so. Where am I? Well, there's so far to go. There's so far. Ah, I almost had it. Aha! Huzzah! Oh shoot. No, that's not what I'm saying doing. Chicken, can you do it better? There we go. Can I go down there? Oh god, I'm stuck in the game. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you.
So it's true. It's me, Octavia. Of course, I know you. I know you recognize me. No one ever forgets my beauty. Although, this is new me. Peaceful and mindful. You think things would be great without your ex, Sakura? Yes, I'm single, but... You and I can never be. I'm too much for you. I'm just too beautiful. Follow me. Okay, that's weird. Compromise of all Hato from the local artist. I know he really captured the suffering. Okay. Salvador is the real deal, Juan. His fight with Hato had never seen such amazing technique. His rooster uppercut could break any shield. But the mask of his is killing him. Come, I have something that may help you. Why would you go in the house if you just want to leave the house again? Nothing in here? Where'd you go? Guess I gotta wait. Oh, they're like little doggies. Do you like my Aphrodite's sanctuary? They're all rescues, you know? Although, I'd like to think that they rescued me. You'll need this if you intend to take on Salvador. Dimension swap. I don't know if you'll actually stand a chance against him, but I wish you the best of luck, Juan. Don't put me there. Oh my god. Come on. Oh, almost had it. Oh, thank you god. I can't get those yet. Time to fight. Come on now, I did the uppercut. Oh my god. I hate that little... I hate him! The one with the knives. Just all up in my stuff. Hey you! What the hell was that? Oh. Would you not? Thank you. Thank you. Lock the buttons for first now. A lock. See ya. Do not care. See ya. Oh, there's a chest there. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I can go all the way back down there. Well, you know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. It's only gonna take a second. I was gonna get that.
And then what? Oh no!
Get away from me. Oh god! Holy shit, let me do something first! Get out of my way! Oh my god! Do it. I'm trying, but the one won't let me. My god. Okay, let's try one more time. Oh my god, they put all the other ones over here. Stop putting me in a corner. For real. I can't do anything, it won't let me. Move, move. Oh my god, I'm so sick of this. I did it. Oh my god. New costume. She's like, ah. Okay, I gotta do all that again. Oh my god. See ya. Okay, well guys, I think that's what I'm going to do for today. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Yeah, see you till next time. Bye.